The ringleaders have to die. The very natural order of things is in danger, thanks to them.
You did it. You actually did it. The leader's dead. Praise Sylvanas. No, that's not right. Praise you, my friend. The Grove owes you a debt beyond measure.
Killing's never my first choice, but those three were too dangerous to leave alive. Let's get out of this pit, firstly. Return to the Grove. I'll make my own way there. I can see to some matters there, and we can discuss what comes next amidst more bucolic surroundings than here.
Still alive, so that's progress.
We did it.
A scout just reported. The goblins' leadership has been decimated. We might escape this place yet. And I hear you are the one to thank. I'm grateful. I took a collection from all of us. It isn't much, but you've earned it. It's not enough, but it's all we have.
Halsin will likely want to thank you too, mind. He returned just a while ago. I believe he's catching up with Corga. As for us,
no armies at our heels. Amazing. We can finally leave. But perhaps we need not speak of farewells. We'll join your camp tonight to celebrate if you'll have us. Excellent. Lead the way.
I'm fine.
Listen up, Icarus.
No, no, an Albert.
Toddlers are easier to please than you lot.
You know, I never pictured myself as a hero. Never thought I'd be the one they toast for saving so many lives. And now that I'm here, I hate it. This is awful. We killed some goblins to save some tieflings. The tally of lives didn't change much. But what do I get for all my hard work? A pat on the head and vinegar for wine.
It's a heavy, rich red.
dry and sharp.
See what I mean? Awful. All I want is a little fun. Is that so much to ask? By the hells. Sex, my dear. A night of passion. Not with you, just to be clear. I mean, can you imagine? Ugh, no. Anyway, don't let me keep you. I'm sure you have someone else to sniff around.
You came through for us. That's a change from most adults I know. I'm not. I'm glad they can celebrate before we've even got to the gate. Just like I'll be glad to be rid of them once we're there.
Buzz of celebration quiets to a soothing hum as you approach your bunk. You've picked up a few pleasant memories on your journey amongst your struggles. You sleep alone, uplifted by memories of your recent triumphs.
I trust you enjoyed your evening. After all your efforts, it was well deserved. It may be some time before you're afforded another such night. There is much to be done. I'm certain a cure for you can be found at Moonrise Towers, but it's complicated. The journey specifically, it's extremely perilous. Though it seems you're well accustomed to navigating danger.
To Moonrise Towers, then. May the sun and stars guide us.
To get to the towers, you'll need to pass through a terrible place. A cursed place. This curse shrouds everything in shadow. You will not find life, light, or anything natural there. Any who linger are twisted by the curse. They become shadow beings, tormented, dangerous souls. You could go overland, along the Risen Road or through the mountains. Easier at first, but you'll run into the Shadow Curse eventually. You could also go under. There is a tunnel somewhere in the ruined Temple of Siluna. It leads to Moonrise Towers through the Underdark. Long ago, a man called Ketherick Thorne built a secret stronghold deep down there, before rallying a whole army of Dark Justiciars, Shah worshippers.
Sounds rather ingenious.
Aridan and his lot were looking for a way down there. They were promised riches if they retrieved a relic called the Night Song. But I think there's more. From this stronghold, Ketherick's forces could access both the Temple of Siluna and Moonrise Towers. But he was defeated before he could launch an attack.
If you can find this place, I'll wager it will reveal a more direct path to Moonrise Towers. And maybe even bypass the worst of the Shadow Curse.
You'll need to pick it up where Aridin left off. Find the hidden entrance. It's somewhere in the Temple of Siluna.
The decision is yours, but I'd favor the Underdark. Even a place like that is the lesser evil compared to the Shadow-cursed lands. Anything is preferable to risking the Shadow Curse. I would like to join your camp, if you'll allow me. I can offer my skills, my counsel.
I've long sought to return to Moonrise Towers. It seems our fates have aligned.
May Sylvanas guide us.
So it's true. You scattered the goblins. Peace can finally return to this corner of the Sword Coast. Thank you. As am I. And I'm sure those poor refugees would quite agree. Of course. May you keep balance.
My faith will guide me.
Let's get going.
There is work to do.
To do.
How delicious.
A hero at heart.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Let's move.
Watch your back.
Sharp as ever.
A long way to go still.
No one stopped me yet.
We're free of the goblins, but the grove is changed, wounded. The days ahead won't be easy. I'm glad we have Helsin to guide us.
You've done it. You brought Helsin back. Thank you. No, thanks is not enough. May Sylvanas bless you for all your days. I cannot imagine taking on a camp full of goblins was a simple task. As am I. The grove will be whole again. And I promised you a reward, didn't I? Let me show you on your map where you can find the cache. Take this rune. You'll need it. Place it among the pedestals inside our library. When the wolf glows brightest, everything in the vault below will be yours.
Blessed day. I was worried I'd never see Master Helsin again. You kept your word. Thank you. I don't know if I can ever restore Sylvanas' peace to this place. But I'll have the chance, thanks to you.
Take it. It might be useful.
Inside.